This may be the most 2020 Halloween costume of all time. Look at this. A dad in Iowa created this Zoom-themed Halloween costume for his 12-year-old daughter. This, people, is why I love Halloween. Most of the panels on that Zoom and Gloom meeting, as it's called, is actually his daughter. Thanks to a little Photoshop work, he was able to edit her pictures into several different Halloween staples like Dracula, the Wolfman, Frankenstein, and many more. This is amazing. Props to you, Dad.
That is awesome.
A family in San Francisco is using Halloween decorations to remind everyone to wear a mask.
Solid.
They put a huge mask on their house. This is amazing. Perhaps this family had a little leg up in their creativity. The husband is an engineer, and one of their close friends is an architect. What I want to know is, how long did this take? How much did it cost?
You know, the house has like eyes and a mouth with the door there, so I think that's why they're able to pull this off, right?
And I can tell you, just knowing that area, it's probably like $20 million house.
Oh,
they're doing all right.
So they get by with a little help from friends, huh?
Yeah.
Sure.
A little pocket change.
Yeah.
Look at these Halloween decorations coming out of Indiana. A picture-perfect view of 2020, look closely, summed up in a famous viral meme. So it shows the surroundings burning down with, this is fine, it's fine. Totally fine, I'm fine, you're fine. The homeowner says, with Halloween events canceled during the pandemic, laughter is what everyone needs. And I totally agree.
Yeah, I agree with
that. Things are burning down around us, but we can still smile.
That's it.
Beneath our masks.
Rise above the ashes, everyone.
A toddler steals her mom's phone and the hearts of everybody online. Look at this. The mom, Kaylin, was trying to film a TikTok dance, of course, when her toddler took the phone.
How cute.
This is about me.
Yay. Look at her little tongue. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, she's so booking happy. It, too. She's like, I got mama's phone.
Oh, my gosh. Fellow parents started commenting, you know, the joys of having a child, including nobody runs faster than a baby who has something they're not supposed to have. I'm sure Netta relates to this.
Well, what I try to do is when Roya wants my phone, I'm like, that's boring. That's so boring. Like,
yes.
So that she doesn't like it.
Right.
That kid loved that phone.
Ooh.
She was going to be the next TikTok star.
She knew that meant a lot to mom. Yeah. Let's just put it that way.
Darn kids getting in the way of their parents' TikTok jobs.
Seriously.
Fame, you know?
Don't they realize how important this stuff is?
Right.